Cooper, you hear about that coronavirus? Put your mask on.